Hey Henry, what does Santa say? Ho ho ho!
Baby.
There's a stuffed reindeer ornament on the tree and Henry's giving it sweet, sweet hugs.
Love you. Drive safe, okay?
You too.
Okay. So I already bought Katie's gifts, but they're just little things that we need to pick up. So I'm taking Henry to shop around for a little bit, kind of give Katie a break. He's calling for a basketball back there. There's a basketball. I can't let you ride with the basketball in the car. I don't feel good about that. No, exactly. Okay, so Katie needed her time to go shopping because Henry's not particularly good with her. So I'm taking Henry to do my errands. She's gonna go out and finally get to do her errands that she needs to. Hi. 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 So as some of you guys know, I am originally from New York City, from Queens, New York.
Good?
Yep. And if you've been to New York City, you know that halal food is a big part of the city, and I love it. Now, I don't get to eat it that much, because it's not really here in Texas, until this new place called Halal Guys just opened up, and I'm pretty excited about it. My little buddy's over here, he's eating an apple. So we got Katie's main gift, but we're looking for the stocking stuffers now. The small things, actually, they're kind of my favorite little things. But yeah, we'll go. But I have a list, but I can't find the list, so I don't know. Literally every section I pass, I can see things for Katie that I want to get, but we gotta stick to the list. Is that a good one?
Yeah.
He always likes smelling the bath bombs. What about toothpaste? She likes this stuff. Eye masks, a charcoal sheet mask, Milano's, those are for me, gum and mint. I don't know, the unicorn bomb, or the earth bomb, or the love bomb? Thank you so much, man. Take care. You too. All right, guys, we're going on Target. Rice! Oops, sorry. Got some cauliflower rice, grapes, and chicken nuggets. Does it look good? Is it good? I'll take that as a yes. I would say that the least fun thing about parenthood is the fact that you're down here like 90% of the time cleaning up their food after they're... Are you throwing more food at me? Christmas Eve. Starting off the morning, a little basketball. So, had a good time this morning, got a good workout. Still have way too much to wrap up this Christmas Eve, but I'm really excited for it because Henry last year didn't really have too much of a concept of Christmas. But this year, he kind of knows a little bit more. This is gonna be the first time as parents that Katie and I get to go upstairs and set everything up like under the tree and lay out his stocking and just so that when he walks into the room, he can get super excited to open stuff up. Now, I don't really know if he'll fully grasp the concept yet, but really excited about it. This is gonna be like the first time as new parents that we get to like go all out for Christmas for our little boy. Before I continue with the vlog though, I do have to plug one thing, and it's the importance of twine. It's one thing to wrap the gift, that's a standard, we all know about that.
Dude, adding twine is just so next level. It's such a power move.
Do it! Just do it!
So we're closing in on midnight, but we are almost done. We kind of have everything set up and we're really excited for tomorrow morning. Got a little Paw Patrol city down here with a bunch of his new little toys and all that. And then Katie's laying out his stocking with just fun little goodies over there. But really, I think all he's gonna care about is this hoop, so.
Pretty much.
So that's it. That's our first time as parents going kind of semi all out for Christmas Eve. We're excited for, December 25th tomorrow, and Henry walking into this room. It's gonna be fun. All right. Hey, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, dude. Whoa. Is that a basketball hoop?
Baba.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh,
oh, nice job, man. Nice.
Bud, you got a little Chinese tradition going on over here. You know what's in there? Bud, do you want to open your Chinese envelope?
No.
No? Okay.
If you're not Chinese, usually those red envelopes mean that there's a little bit of cash in there. So we have Grandpa who gave him a little bit of college fund.
Whoa. That is a huge surprise. Come here, give mommy a hug.
Give mommy a hug.
Oh.
So we just opened all of our gifts, but now we're gonna head over to our in-laws and open more gifts and hang out with the family because they're still in town and
yep.
It's gonna be fun.
Good shot.
Oh, good shot, man. You're good at that.
It's tickling.
So today is December 26th, the day after Christmas. Looking back, after Christmas morning at our home, we brought the party here to our in-laws' house where we ate a lot, got to hang out, opened more gifts, and just had a great time with the family who were here in town. Henry was super active, got to play a lot with his aunts and uncles, tired them out, and I got to be the garbage dad, the guy who's taken up all the gift wrapping and disposing of them properly. I've embraced the role, and I gotta say, I was pretty dang good at it. Anyway, from my family to yours, I just wanna wish you guys a happy holidays, and I hope you guys are enjoying your time with your families. I just quickly wanted to say thank you. Thank you for your support of Dadverb. Thank you for your support of this channel. I really am so grateful for the opportunity to keep on making these videos. I put a lot of work into these videos, from production to travel to research and meeting with brands and understanding how baby products work and understanding this industry. It's something that I really enjoy, and your viewership and your comments are what continue to fuel me. So thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching. I truly am so grateful for that. And thank you for letting me share my life with you guys. Thank you for allowing me and Katie and Henry into your homes. Thank you for watching Dadverb, guys. It really means a lot to me. This is the end of 2018. This is my final video of 2018. I'm sorry if you guys were expecting a little more, but I gotta spend my time with that family. But 2019 is gonna be a fun year with more videos, and we are expecting our second, as you may already know. So more videos to come. Stay subscribed, stay notified, and yeah, we're gonna catch you real soon. Again, thank you guys for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. God bless, guys. Later.
And then there's LeBron James.
Can you say Bron Bron?
Bron. Good job. There's Steph Curry. Kevin Durant. Uh-huh.